Stoudmire, and welcome back to I'm joking. I gotta fix this hair situation, bro. But welcome back to Red Dead Redemption 2, Injustice 2. We're today, guys, like I said last episode, we would do Poison Ivy, Gorilla Grodd. Hey, we said it at the same time! Yo, she did like a reverse flash. She was like, you know, like, dah. I felt that, dude. Okay. Let's do it in Gorilla City.
Fighters approaching Gorilla City.
On his turf. We're about to destroy this man. On his turf!
Ooh. You promised me the green.
Brainiac offered a better deal.
Apes are no better than men.
Begin.
Pop, bam, pow. Get it on. Sit down. Sit down. Oh, okay. Okay. Uh-huh. So, come on. Oh, my gosh. Okay, he's crazy. He is crazy. Hit Y. Hit him with that Y. Uh-huh. Woo. Uh-huh. Sit down. Oh, I'm about to kick this man in the elephant, bro. What? Got him! I don't think I've ever seen your special. Oh! He's dead! Oh, that was disgusting. Oh, he's pissed. He is upset. He's not. Oh my god, what the freak was that, bro? Banana? We hit each other at the same time!
I'll spit on your grave.
Assuming you survive.
I will survive. Come on, bro. Get him. Come on. Woo! Oh my god. No. Black! Uh-huh. Sit him. Special. Let's go! We got him!
Poison Ivy wins.
Okay! Alright, we chose Black Canary last time.
A traitor again, Selena. I don't know why Bruce ever trusted you.
I've got 9 lives, Dinah. I'm only a traitor in most of them.
All right, sucker. Come get this work. She hit me the elephant. Get it on. Oh, I hit her in the freaking buffalo, bro. Hey, buffalo wings though. Buffalo wings though. Woo! Get her. Okay. I got that. Use the canary cry. How do you use that for? Canary cry. That's what it's called. Moves list. I'm upset. Woo! I got that. And I got this. Huh? What? Nah, sit down. You got too much energy. Nah. Nope. What the heck? Compared to all the other ones?
I don't even know how I did that!
What?
Lost it. You never had it.
Enough with these freaking combos.
Woo!
Got some combos. Sit down. Oh my gosh! Can't hear no more. Ugh.
So much for 9 lives.
Yeah.
Oh, that was graceful, Ollie.
Yeah.
One of us needs to distract him while the other snips his tubes.
Ouch.
His venom tubes, Ollie.
How kind of Batman, sending his underlings. I will enjoy returning you to him in body bags.
Yeah, that's not gonna happen, Bang. Green Arrow's turn. What the frick? Green Arrow's turn!
Don't distract him, you take snipping duty.
I hit L.
Your spine will break like this.
Now you're done. That was my favorite arrow.
Tim, why'd you shoot that? Can't just work, Bang! Can't just work! Come on, Bang! You were supposed to be stronger than that! Come on, bro! Come on, bro! I'm destroying you! Come on! Can't just work off! Sit down! Well, I got my special! You're done!
To think I paid for a sitter.
Oh, I can switch positions of my bow?
You will receive no mercy.
Sit down. Come on! Got him! Oh, you done! Oh, in the sky! Hit him with ice, somebody calls him Zero, and boom! Down into the freaking ribcage. Bop, boom. And pow, bop, bing. Boom! Come on. Got him with the bow. Dinah, I need you.
Birdie, now!
Birdie?
No.
Isn't it like really painful without
now
that?
Now where's that damn dirty ape?
Dr. Universe? Is that his name? Dr. Fate.
I come to you as darkness falls.
Dr. Fate?
Dinah Lance, Oliver Queen. In the past, I have shielded you from danger, but a grave crisis looms, and I do not know if I can stop it.
You mean Grodd and company? We've got that covered.
Grodd is the pawn of a much greater master. A new order is coming. I have foreseen it. Leave with me now, while I can still save you.
If that's the case, we're staying here. Batman will need our help.
Everyone and everything you know will die. I will shepherd you to safety, lest you suffer the same fate. By force, if necessary.
The good doctor's been wearing that helm for too long.
Then let's help him out of it.
Let's go with Black Canary.
Watch my back.
You should not have returned to Batman. You are not fated to fight his battle.
Well, like a good friend once told me. Screw fate.
I'll go with that. I'm not too keen with you teleporting. That's not cool. Doc, you really gonna fight me like this, bro? Bro, what the freak? Chill! Woo! Finally, I punched him, bro. Hit him again, bro! Hit him with that again! That was sick! Oh my gosh, bro! Oh my gosh!
I cannot protect everyone!
Chill! Oh! Got him! I knew you were gonna do that! I'm catching on your moves. Okay, he does that too. Okay. Whoa, bop. And a bop. one more time. Oh, buddy, you're lucky you're not standing up. elephant, finally! Are you getting upset? Getting upset?
You can't do it to me, bro! That's not cool!
And I'll finish it with that. Pop! Pop! Bing! And, hit him with a lot of pow! Pop! You saying?
I'm not abandoning Batman. Kent, you okay?
Your headgear really had you going.
Yeah, I lost control of Naboo, the spirit of the helm.
Naboo.
Thanks to you, I'm back in charge. For now. I have to go consult my masters, the Lords of Order. Pray they'll intervene before it's too late.
Too late for what, Kent? What's going down?
The Lord's magic bars me from saying more. I have changed fate too many times. This planet's destiny is no longer clear. What comes next? Mere mortals cannot stop. For better or worse, your fate rests in the gods' hands.
That was spooky.
Yeah. Come on, let's find Grodd and get the hell out of here.
All right. Grodd.
You've overstayed your welcome.
We're happy to check out, but you're coming with us.
I was wondering how they went.
Fighting a talking ape wasn't enough. Had to throw in telekinesis.
Let's go with
a song to soothe these savage beasts. I forgot to bring my banana arrow. Wait, you eat bananas, right? Or is that an offensive stereotype?
You ignorant fool!
Let's go. Come on. I'm pretty good at green arrows, so. I guess it's same for Black Canary, but oh, yo, because you're so big and ugly and smelly, I can hit you right on the bat, and I don't even need to be all that close to you because of how big. Oh, right. But I'm not a gorilla, so you like pounding your chest. That means like nothing to me. So.
Quiver's not empty yet.
Yeah. Get in the corner. All right, I'll let him move. I was joking. Oh, he moved. Stop. So I'm too clean at this game. Get owned, Grodd! Get shocked! Are you shocked yet? Huh?
One more dead human.
Hello, boxing glove arrow?
Oh, that's not cool. That's okay, I'm gonna win anyway after I get this special door. I don't know why I'm gonna do that. Let's go! Bop! Boom! Call Sub-Zero, I'm serious, bro. Shing! Pow! Is that not sharp on the foot, though? Like the ice spikes?
I was just trying to be PC.
Hey! Yeah.
Surprised that worked. Let's call it a day and get Harley out of here.
It's never good when you slap the cuffs on and then they start chuckling.
Humans. You've won this battle, but you've already lost the war.
That's so.
Holy shit.
Yeah, that is.
Thank you. golly.
I got nothing.
It's your victory over Gorilla Grodd warrants further study.
I love the sounds of this game so much.
Green skin. Smart money's on alien.
Martian? Like John Johns?
No.
My point of origin was 1,000 light years removed from Mars on the planet Kolu. I am Brainiac.
Well, that's good, but John. I'm my show.
Stop, please.
Cause and effect. Resistance begets violence.
Then we won't resist. Please, just stop. You're the grave crisis we were warned about. What do you want?
He wants a lot of stuff. Oh shoot, my camera's about to die. Or rental storage.
I seek the one you call Superman. For years, I believed I had destroyed Krypton and all. Superman's survival is an oversight. I must correct.
Well,
Superman's no friend of ours.
I am aware. But your planet has also piqued my interest. Its many contradictions are fascinating.
We'll never serve you.
Serve? I am no petty despot.
Why did Cameron do that?
I collect worlds, preserving their essential knowledge to enhance my intellect. And then I discard the remnants.
Why?
Your species values precious metals, arbitrary symbols of status. I value knowledge. And like your metal trinkets, knowledge is more valuable when it is rare.
Dang, that's a lot of robots.
Brother I. Give me an update on the team at Gorilla City.
I cannot do that, Bruce Wayne of Earth.
Why not?
Because I am not Brother I.
Yeah, that's something you would not want to have to happen.
I am Brainiac. You cannot regain control. Over the past days, Brother I has been absorbed into my neural network. It is now an extension of my mind. You, a fragile human, captured and imprisoned a fully developed male Kryptonian.
Maybe I'm not so fragile.
To prevail, you harnessed advanced sciences, nanotechnology, satellite communications, interdimensional transit. I am taking these tools from you.
Why?
The Kryptonian belongs to me.
Back up!
And soon, so will your planet.
Yeah, it's time to suit up. All that wing. Yo, you should have souped up like a long time ago. You should have gone with them. I know, probably if you're not, but they'll know you're Batman. How are they gonna know you're gone?
Great Hera. Where else besides Metropolis?
Gotham, Beijing, Moscow. So many cities. All at once.
Yep, she knows who that is.
It's him. Who, Kara? Who is it?
Come on, speak.
We need to get Cal. Now!
Yeah. Superman. I got nothing for you, man. You are a complete and total disappointment and a failure and a dinkus. What? It's true. Red Sun.
You're wearing the suit. Am I in trouble again?
Brainiac, what can you tell me?
How do you know that name?
You're afraid of him. He's invading. He says you belong to him.
Brainiac killed my parents. He blew up Krypton.
You never mentioned that before. How do I beat him?
You can't. Not without me.
I'll find a way.
This is my fight, Bruce! You need me! Bruce! Bruce!
But I don't need him. Superman is like this dude who's like a huge disappointment in this whole game. Flash! Yo! Yo! This is about to be a dope video. Might do a big old T to be continued. Dr. McGee?
Need a hand, Dr. Randall?
I don't know, Barry. Sat link's out. Internet and phone are down. Randall. Maybe this old ham can help us. You fitting in okay? People treating you well?
Let's just say people here aren't thrilled to live in close quarters with the Flash.
How do they know?
Convicted regime criminal.
How do they know?
Hardened regime criminal. Give it time. They'll come around. LW base. Are you there?
Dr. Randall? Thank God. Cops are down everywhere. These spaceships showed up, dropping a bomb on army on this city. They're killing everyone. So let's start a moment.
LW base. How fast can you get to Metropolis?
My pardon agreement was pretty clear on no powers.
You think that matters when aliens are invading? You helped tear down the regime, Barry. That's why Mr. Wayne asked me to take you on. And if Batman thinks you earned a second chance, who are you to argue?
Get the suit on, Barry! Here we go, bro! Oh my gosh, bro, you just get disintegrated. What was that dude doing? He was like, ah. Y'all are about to die. I'm not too big of a fan of that suit. Like, I like it, but it's not the best I've seen.
As predicted, Barry Allen has returned to action.
The task force is ready. I'll enjoy this.
Dead shot again? Floyd Lawton is more of an arrow boy. Yeah. Captain Cold.
Nice aim, Deadshot.
Laird Stark.
Just get the job done.
That knee ain't healing super fast at absolute zero.
For God's sake, Colt, look around!
Yeah, crazy day. Kinda like when Superman went nuts and you went right along with him.
Punish me later. We have to help these innocent people.
The same innocent people who cheered Superman when he executed my friends? My sister?
Lisa? Snark?
You never hurt civilians.
Dead in this game?
You're better than that.
Once upon a time, I was.
I don't like that cold gun. Bomb in the next episode. So, guys, yeah, that's the end of this episode. So, I hope you enjoyed today's video. Leave a like for Flash. I mean, we're gonna play as Flash. I'll leave you guys with a cliffhanger. Like, what is going on? I hope you enjoyed. I know two Injustice videos in a row can be like, what? Why are you doing that? But I really want to finish this game. So, I'm not gonna upload a bunch of Injustice videos. I'm planning on making a Red Dead video next up. But with that being said, I hope you enjoyed today's video. If you did, please bust like button. That'd be greatly appreciated. And also, if you like what you see, why not subscribe and hit the notification bell so you get notified whenever I upload another video, just like this one right here that you're currently watching. And don't forget. Peace.